Hi guys, welcome to the channel. I have 4 new updates for you in this video. Let's start. So the first one is about Airbase. Uploaded this album called Your Scent and Still Around. They are track names, only 2 tracks are there. Not free. Released under the label Parallel. They are from Spain. Now when you will listen to these tracks, both of them I really enjoyed. They are normal electronic techno type of track. So if you are someone who are interested in techno genre, then this is for you. Released on September 9th, 2020 has all rights reserved. And if you are interested, then you can visit label's Bandcamp page, Parallel, and you can enjoy them. Now moving on to the second update is about Sita. It's a single track by Ryan Tully. He's from New York. It is available free of cost. You can download the track. Now when I listened to this track, I felt as if I am enjoying nightlife of some city in foreign lands. So this kind of vibe I got, and this music is being played in the background. It's a really nice music. Released on September 9th, 2020, has all rights reserved. And it's an ambient genre of track. So if you are interested, you can visit Ryan Tully's official Bandcamp page and you can enjoy it. Now moving on to the third update is about album Two Houses, made by Thistle Street from California, along with Salt Meadow. It's a collaborative album. It's available free of cost, whole album, and there are more than 10 tracks I think in this album, and most of the tracks are made by Salt Meadow, and I personally enjoyed the track which is called Ontological Anxiety. Now when I listen to this track, and almost all the tracks will give you this feeling that you had a very hectic day, you want to have coffee and chill out a bit. You want to slow down time, or you are watching some anime which is very slow, and I mean, if you like slowness and you want to enjoy it, then this album is for you. And you can visit their official Bandcamp page to check it out. Released on September 9th, 2020 has all rights reserved. You can visit Salt Meadow's page as well. You can enjoy his tracks as well. Now the genre is lo-fi chill tribe, but slight post-rock touch is also there. So interested, then you can visit Thistle Street's page and you can enjoy it. Now moving on to the fourth and last update is about Martin Roth. Uploaded this album called An Analog Guy in the Digital World. That's the album name. He's from Germany. Highly recommend you this album to check it out, please, for my sake. It's free of not free, it's a paid album. There are total 11 tracks. And there is no buy means any promotion I am doing. I genuinely like this album. That's why I am recommending it to you. There are a lot of tracks I liked. Escape is one. Empty Streets. Wait For It. Then one more is the Last Night in Paris. These all tracks is they are very, very good. I mean, I really enjoyed it. So the genre is ambient type, but still there is some touch of piano, which I really liked it. Released on September 9th, 2020 has all rights reserved. Even I like the cover art as well. So cover art is very, very creative type. Now the tracks will give you a different feeling as well as meaning. I don't want to get into. You just go and check it out. It's available on Bandcamp. I mean, I'm sure you will come out with at least one or two favorites. Okay. So these were the 4 updates I wanted to give. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who enjoys music, who wants to listen new music every day, then this channel is for you. And I will see you guys in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.